Welcome back, engineers in training. We are entering the last leg of this service trip. If I recall correctly, this block will be the most trickiest, as it involves going on a decline, which involves balancing brakes and throttle. Keeping the train at the right speed, but not stopping it altogether, which is challenging. Pretty cool passing another train in a tunnel. We are now going on a decline, so if I don't talk much it's because I am concentrating. We have a pretty good balance right now. It is so tempting to over-adjust. But with experience you get to read the gauges well and get to trust your guts. The train will want to speed up going down, so you need less throttle. Just enough to override the brake. Just enough brake to counter the speed. I am no means an expert, but I am getting there. I was releasing pressure on the independent brakes. As you apply brakes, it will apply pressure to all. I am going to cut this here as I don't want the video to be too long. We will continue next week.